detective. Your true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Dark Knight, you've earned the right to play the next part of the puzzle. Head over to the board.
Oh joy. Time to play the Will My Head Explode game.
Can you trust him, Catwoman?
Can you trust?
Remember, Catwoman, all but one of them will kill you. Horribly. Kill you.
Better be right, Batman. Head still attached? Great. Collar still attached? Not so great.
Congratulations! You've achieved the very minor victory of not being as stupid as you look. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No, you do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big mysterious green door.
Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. Dark Knight. You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage.
I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
Selina's still trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.